Gagliardi, can I help you?
Yeah, my name is Roy Mercer. My wife, Sharon Jean, was a substitute teaching down there at a Jefferson Grade School a couple of weeks ago.
Uh-huh.
She's filling in for Miss Berryman. I think she's out for a couple of days having a colon polyp removed. And she's down there substitute teaching. And we got to looking around after she was down there, and she must have carted home a whole book satchel full of cockroaches because we was infested with them now. And she noticed them down there to that schoolroom. And we've had the bug bomb and everything down here and called a exterminator, and it just dawned on me that, hell, it ain't up to me to pay for this. It's up to y'all.
No, it's not, sir.
By God.
No, it's not.
I guarantee it.
Sir, you call our legal department. Their number.
I'm gonna call you. You's in charge of it down there, ain't you?
Well, sir, we spray on a regular basis.
Well, I don't whatever.
I don't know that that's where she got them from, sir.
I ain't lying to you.
Well,
we ain't had no cockroaches down here to the trailer house, and I can't tell you how long.
Sir, I can't.
We had bug bombed the whole daggum thing, made the dog sick, had to feed him raw eggs and tomato juice for a week.
If you feel that we have to pay you for that, then you're gonna have to go through our legal department.
How about I just come down there and whoop your ass?
Well, you can bring it on any time you want, sir.
I'll be down there and get on you like a boar hog on a corn cob.
Sir, let me give you the address.
All right, where are you going to be?
4280 James Boulevard. I'll be waiting here for you.
How big a boy are you?
You don't want to mess with me, sir.
I guarantee I'll whip your ass so fast it'll make your head spin.
Well, whatever. I'm not going to argue with you.
I guarantee you. Well, how come you won't take care of this for me then?
That's not my responsibility to take care of.
Well, you said you sprayed down there. Whatever you sprayed didn't do no good, and I got the cockroaches here. And
sir, I don't know. You might have got the cockroaches from someplace else.
We had to grow down there and throw
you
out a double.
You may have gotten the cockroaches from someplace else, sir.
Now, I guarantee you we got them from your daggum schoolroom down there.
Sir, I'm not even going to argue with you.
All right, listen, I tell you what. Why don't you make a check out to Rick Ellsworth? He's the exterminator we're using.
Rick just took you to school.
Lewis, I tell you what. I was going to get down there and box your jaws. Kick your ass so hard you'd be able to apply Preparation H with a toothbrush down there.
Oh, my goodness.
You get pretty fired up pretty quick there, don't you, Lewis?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We got the cockroaches, and we're bugging you now. By God. You went off like a Roman candle fresh bought.
Well, you get the calls I get, you'd go off, too.
You know Rick Ellsworth, I assume.
I sure do.
Well, you're probably going to have a few words to say to him today.
I sure am going to.
He may have him a colon polyp need to be removed. You can probably do that with the toe of your boot.